have that, sir. The hatchu gearbox tear down. Another bits and bobs and jars there. So next step now, we change the gears. Reassemble the gearbox, that's our next step. Now it's our donor box, pull off the cover here again. Have the switch studs around here. Studs around here. Tapping the dials inside just to give them, just to release them, just to hammer. We bolt and knock them in a wee bit. It'll leave the box easily open. Same on this side. So we'll dismantle this box now and change over the bits. And that's our next step. Now you can take off the fifth gear assembly. Just keep it all in one piece. Just going to push the clip apart. The gear will strap down there and it'll hold the circlip clip out so the casing can come up. So just push the circlip clip back on each side. Next step, get all the bolts around the casing here. It's a 12, so now get all the bolts around the center of the gearbox out, right around. And we tapped on the dowels there, we hammer on each side and we bolt, just knock them in to loosen the dowels. And the same on this side, just a wee bolt and just knock a dowel in with both sides. So now you're ready for taking off the casing. So with the selector springs out and we've got the speedo drive out. So now we'll just tap the casing around here with a block of wood. And we'll pull off the casing. That's our next step. Get all these bolts out here. We have a lot of wind hammers. Just throw a wee tap around here. Alright, casing's right after me.